Alice just meets a big gorilla. It wears flashy outfit and bright and shiny heels. Gorilla smiles at Alice, inviting her to White House. Alice is by this smile pleased, her spirit is aroused. There are many other outfits in the gorilla's quarters, but no libraries, indeed, no books, as Alice thought of. The views inside are very bleak. Alice feels like she is dumb, but on the doors, she sees the sign, receivable account. They both enter this strange door. Name social programs is on stand. Two posters laying on the floor. Medicare and Pell Grant. Alice confused. Alice is lost. She cannot understand. But the gorilla, as good host, explains all in moment. We do not need your history and your civilization, and therefore we start as seen from Africa invasion. Civilization would be crashed, black race would be dominant. In these conditions we are rushed Cash Medicare and Pell Grant. Who needs the social programs when there is no more of old sage? And this invasion would turn us then back to the Stone Age. One thought, like shoots Alice in moment, from thoughts which can easily kill us. Even if queens are to become obsolete, they can't be replaced by gorillas.